Good morning, students. In the last class, exercise 7.3, 1-2 sums completed. Now write down problem number 3 in exercise 7.3. This is very very important problem. This is the problem belongs to 4 marks or 8 marks, either 8 or 4 marks. So write problem number 3 in 7.3 neatly. Find the area of the triangle. Read the problem number of times. Find the area of the triangle formed by the by joining the midpoints of the sides of the triangle whose vertices are 0, -1, 2, 1, 0, 3. Find the ratio of this area to the area of the given triangle. So what is there in the problem? There is a triangle with vertices 0, -1, 2, 1 and 0, 3. They are the vertices of a triangle. Along with vertices, midpoints are there. So what is there in the problem? 3 vertices, 3 midpoints. 3 vertices of the triangle, 3 midpoints of the sides of the triangle are there. And what we need to find out? Find the ratio of given triangle, find the ratio of this area to the area of the given triangle. So we need to find out area of the triangle formed with vertices, the ratio between area of the triangle formed with midpoints and area of the triangle formed with vertices. So that one we need to find out. Solution. So see the diagram once. What is the diagram? There is a triangle. There is a triangle. ABC is a triangle. Name of the triangle ABC. ABC is a triangle. A, B, C are vertices of the triangle. They are vertices of the triangle. What is A? 0, -1. First point A. What is B? 2, 1. What is C? 0, 3. So 3 vertices are given. Then also midpoints of the sides of the triangle. Then here BC is E side of the triangle. Let D is the midpoint of BC. D is the midpoint of BC. E is the midpoint of AC. F is the midpoint of AB. D is the midpoint of BC. E is the midpoint of AC. F is the midpoint of AB. Then join all the three. What we get again? Triangle. Again we get triangle. Actually inside the big triangle 4 triangles are there. All 4 are of equal areas. All 4 are of equal areas. So simply, what is there in the problem? 3 vertices, 3 midpoints. We need to find out area formed with midpoints is to area formed with vertices. There ends the problem. Right? What is given first? Given. Name the first point as A. A. 0, -1. Let it be x1, y1. A is a vertex. B, 2, 1, let it be x2, y2. C, 0, 3, let it be x3, y3. So total 3 vertices are there. Then we need to find out area of the triangle. So find out area of the triangle. Area of the triangle. Area of the triangle formed by the vertices formed by the vertices, area of the triangle formed by the vertices AX1, Y1, BX2, Y2, CX3, Y3 is, so what is area of the triangle formula? Half modulus X1 into Y2 minus Y3 plus X2 into Y3 minus Y1 plus X3 into Y1 minus Y2. Half modulus X1 into Y2 minus Y3 plus X2 into Y3 minus Y1 plus X3 into Y1 minus Y2. So that is area of the triangle formula. Then find out area of triangle ABC first. First find out area of triangle ABC. First point X1, Y1. Second point X2, Y2. Third point X3, Y3. Then substitute half modulus X1 into Y2 minus Y3. What is X1? 0. Y2 minus Y3. What is Y2? 1. Minus what is Y3? 3. Plus X2 into 2 into Y3 minus Y1. Y3 how much? 3. Minus of minus 1. Plus X3, 0. Into Y1 minus Y2. Y1 minus Y2. What is Y1? Minus 1, minus 1. Close. Half modulus 0, 0 into minus 2 plus 2 into 3 minus into minus plus 1 plus 0 into minus 2. Half modulus 0 into minus 2, 0. So 0 into minus 2, 0 plus 2 into 3 plus 1, 4 plus 0 into minus 2, 0. 0 into minus 2, 0. Then what we get? Half modulus 0, 2, 4, 0, 8 plus 0. Write without zeros, half mod 8. Already in the last class I told you, modulus converts only negative value into positive, but not positive value into negative. So mod 8, 8 only. Do cancellation, 4. Your answer is 4. So area of the triangle formed by the vertices is 4. Area of triangle ABC is 4. Similarly, find out area of triangle DEF. For that, we need to find out midpoint D, midpoint E, midpoint F. Till now, area of vertices completed. Now, we will see the remaining problem now. Next, continue. Then what is our assumption? Let D, comma E, comma F, D, comma E, comma F are the midpoints of D, comma E, comma F are the midpoints of BC, comma AC, comma AB respectively. D, comma E, comma F are the midpoints of BC, comma AC, comma AB respectively. Then what formula to write? Midpoint formula write. So midpoint of, what is midpoint formula? Midpoint of AX1, Y1 and BX2, Y2 is P equal to midpoint formula, right? X1 plus X2 by 2 comma y1 plus y2 by 2. So that is midpoint formula. Midpoint of ax1 y1 and bx2 y2 is p equal to x1 plus x2 by 2 comma y1 plus y2 by 2. Then find out d first. What is d? D is the midpoint of BC. Already you know it. So B is what? B. What is B? 2 comma 1. What is C? 0 comma 3. 2 comma 1, 0 comma 3. Let it be x1, y1. Let it be x2, y2. Then find out D value. D equal to x1 plus x2 by 2, 2 plus 0 by 2, comma 1 plus 3 by 2. Then what is 2 plus 0? 2 by 2. What is 1 plus 3? 4 by 2. Cancellation, 1 time, 2 times. So what is the first one? D. So D value 1 comma 2, D is the midpoint of BC. Then find out E. E is the midpoint of AC, you know. E is the midpoint of AC. A is what? A is what? A 0 comma minus 1. C is what? 0 comma 3. Again, this is x1, y1. This is x2, y2. Again, substitute. Substitute the value. What we get? E equal to 0 plus 0 by 2 minus 1 plus 3 by 2. 0 plus 0 by 2 minus 1 plus 3 by 2. What we get? 0 by 2, 2 by 2. So what we get? 0 comma 1. Second point, 0 comma 1. E is the midpoint of AC. A is what? 0 comma minus 1, let it be x1, y1. C is what? 0 comma 3, let it be x2, y2. 0 plus 0 by 2, minus 1 plus 3 by 2. 0 plus 0, 0 by 2, this is 2 by 2, 1. Similarly, find out F. F is the midpoint of AB, you know. What is A? F is the midpoint of AB. What is A? 0 comma minus 1, let it be x1, y1. What is B? 2 comma 1. Let it be x2, y2. Then substitute again. F equal to 0 plus 2 by 2 comma. Second one, minus 1 plus 1 by 2. What is 0 plus 2 by 2? It is 2 by 2 comma. It is again 2 by 2. So cancellation, 1 comma 1. So minus 1 plus 1, this is 0. 0 by 2 means 0. All three midpoints completed. Then find out the area now. Area of the triangle formed with the midpoints. Okay, now. Area of triangle DEF. Area of triangle DEF. What is D value? D value 1 comma 2, let it be x1, y1. E value 0 comma 1, let it be x2, y2. F value 1 comma 0, let it be x3, y3. Then find out area. So what we need to find out? Area. Half modulus x1 into y2 minus y3, x1, 1. Y2 minus Y3, 1 minus 0, plus X2 into Y3 minus Y1, 0 into Y3 minus Y1, 0 minus 2. Third one, plus X3 into Y1 minus Y2, 2 minus 1. What we get? Half modulus, 1 into this is 1, plus 0 into this is minus 2, plus 1 into this is 1. Then what we get? Half modulus 1 1 jar 1 plus into minus minus 0 2 jar 0 plus 1 leave 0. Half modulus 2. Half mod 2 how much 2 2 2 cancel 1 so this one also completed so both the areas completed first one area of the triangle formed by the vertices second one area of the triangle formed by the midpoints then ratio area of triangle DEF is to area of triangle ABC first one midpoints 1 is to 4 so what is the answer 1 is to 4 write down so that is area of the triangle formed with midpoints area of the triangle formed with vertices by using midpoint formula and by using second one area of the triangle formula both by using area of the triangle and by using midpoint finally what we get first area of the triangle formed with the vertices is 4 area of the triangle formed by the midpoints is 1 finally ratio becomes 1 is to 4 okay na so this is problem number 3 in 7.3 in the next class we continue the remaining sums and hw is 7.3 practice third sum as many times as possible because it is very very important problem okay na in the next class we continue the remaining sums thank you students